Okay, welcome back to my let's play of Metal Gear Solid 5. Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Ground Zero's tactical stealth espionage something. And so it's a game. It's a stealth game if that's how you want to play it. It's not really how we played it, but so last time I was using a PS4 controller because that's what I've pretty much always used on PS3 since I got the PS4. But for some reason the trigger didn't work. Neither of the triggers worked now that I think about it. So I had to actually find my old PS3 controller, dust it off, plug it in, and now we have binoculars. What good it'll really serve us, I don't know. But we got them now. Night vision. And they even stole that sound, which may or may not be the actual sound night vision goggles make. I don't know. I exited out of the game and restarted. Well, you know. I came back to it, so everything respawned, I guess.
Seems they tracked down the prisoner that got out. Ah, that guy. Execution order's been given on the download. They're about to do it now.
Right. I'll go.
Tell him from me. It's nothing personal.
Yeah.
That escaped prisoner might have intel about the base.
What's going on?
Interrogate an enemy. First, grab him.
I think I knocked him the F out is what I did. I forgot. If you guys had silenced pistols, that'd be great. Don't. Okay, so there's something over there. We're gonna go check it out. I gotta remember the control. Okay, that's that. I know you.
You can pull them out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets.
Okay. Why do I want to pull this guy out? Why was he on my map? Why were you on my map, sir? I'm gonna dump you in the water. Man, that would be messed up, wouldn't it? Alright, I'm real curious, I guess. Nope. He wouldn't do it. It's impossible. Forget it. I tried for you good folks. I tried to throw this man with a bag over his head into the water to kill him, but no go.
You get me to a float? What are you hearing my family's voices again?
Okay, now how did that... Hold on. Call helicopter. Landing zone confirmed. I don't know why I'm like saving this guy.
It's headed your way now.
Like nobody would do this. You're a solo operative, you have a mission, you just... Okay. Well, we're gonna sit here. We're gonna wait for the helicopter. Yeah, let's just make repeat flights into this highly classified, dangerous area and hope you don't get seen just to save this asshole. Yeah, I know, buddy. I'm not that oblivious. There you go. I get like bonus points. Do they raise my salary? What happens? Nothing? Did that for nothing. Runs like a madman. Look at this shit. And then boom. Total, utter control. Beautiful. Alright, I need to grab one of these poor fools.
That prisoner we rescued provided some intel. He says he knows the location of a unit patch. I don't know what he's talking about, but I've marked the location on your map anyway.
The map has been updated.
Move.
Wow, that's actually really cool. I'll admit. I want to grab him.
Find Paz and bring her back here.
It's like, kind of wants... You done goofed, son. Wow. Look at this dude. Wow. I'm actually really impressed by that guy. Two tranks to the face? Although one of them was to the chest, I think. But still, one of them was to the face. He just shrugged it off. Where's this guy going? I don't know, I kinda wanna chase him though. Oh, he's going up there. Shit. Sneak up behind him. Judo chop! Oh! Oh! Zoom. Oh. Marvelous. Search this, motherfuckers. Damn it, I want a sniper rifle. Really, I just show you guys the complete wrong way to play, if you're curious. Basically, do the opposite of everything that I do, and you'll be fine. Obtained weapon magazine. Okay. Go to sleep. It's gonna be tough to judo chop this guy. Could just shoot him, but I need somebody for intel. Although I guess there's probably dozens of these guys hanging around. Be a hell of a shot. I don't think it's even possible. Oh, they completely went over there. That was a distraction. Okay. It's tough. It's tough to grab a guy. What's that? You want this? Boom! Get into a better position than this. Okay. I think I took care of most of them. They didn't really seem to send much backup. On the lookout, though. Oh, I see some of them. Get in there and do some work.
That range is won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia.
Great. Might have to be some judo chopping. Okay. I wonder if there's anybody up here. Nice. Like that plenty. Nobody up here. There is some trank rounds and a sniper rifle. That's just pure damage, though.
Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down.
Yeah, I don't need that. Okay, now they're all sweeping in. That guy's on my radar for some purpose, so I assume I want to grab him. You didn't see nothing. This is actually bad. I'm in a really bad position. The real snake would never have gotten in this position. I'm just a fake snake. I want one of these fools to come up here. Sneak over there. Okay. Well, I don't think that actually means anything. Now that I see that. Only you could whistle. Why did they take that out of newer games? I don't understand. That's been in older games. I've seen it, but no. Maybe it's too OP. Mine now, dickface.
You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Spit it out. call him? Why would I want to call him? I don't want to call anybody. I want to knock you the F out. Okay, apparently I didn't hit the buttons right, but... mission accomplished. Okay, so... that didn't really help me, did it? Kind of just wandering around blind here, really. Although I bet if I just wander around enough, I'll find the girl. The girl.
You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it.
Thanks, boss. If I could just snipe, it'd be kind of cool, kind of dumb at the same time. I'm tempted. Shut up. Who's telling who to look where? Uh-oh, somebody's checking it out, and that's probably not good. Shit. Nice. Like, you know where this is, where the girl is. Okay, so nobody's actually up there right now. Whoa! Oh shit! I get in range. Alright, well then there's that. A terrible idea, by the way. Now you run like an old man, and before you were booking it all over the place. Damn it, Snake. I need to just pick these guys off. 1,000 yards. The sniper rifle. Done. That's what needs to happen. Get to an elevated position and make it happen. No scope. Whoa! Wow, that sent him flying 4 point. Wow. Okay, it doesn't have, use the scope. Ho 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 ho. Jason Bourne. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Now I don't know what to think. What do you think about that to the dome? Oh, he's gonna go investigate the barrel. Maybe it was a malfunction. My brain is malfunctioning. Shit. I'm out of bullets. This is bad. Why did I switch to this? Oh God. This is real bad. I wonder if they're gonna come up here. Maybe they'll stack up on the stairs. Probably not. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Distract him. It always works. Sounds like a diplomatic nightmare, is what this sounds like. Well, Jack Bauer did that occasionally. It's all right, it always worked out. Look at this dude. This dude thinks he's Rambo. He can just walk up to me. This isn't the 1980s anymore, man. Can't just walk out like that. There's cover involved. It's all over the place. Look at this. Eventually, I can kill them all, right? Like, I can leave no man left alive. I can wipe out the population of China or whatever this is. Ooh, that was real cool. Didn't do much, but it's cool. Like, really, how are they ever gonna beat me? Just keeps kind of repeating. I wonder if he'll ever say, "We're out of reinforcements." Feels very Spec Ops The Line right now. I'm gonna do this instead. Trying to flank me or something? That'd be unfortunate if that were the case. See how slick I am? No problem. Look at this dude. I'm gonna sneak right by. I don't need to kill anymore. Oh shit! Yes, I am highly trained. Why do you ask? Best the US government can offer, baby. Stealth mode, hold on. They can't have gotten fucked. Contact! Fire! Never mind, we're no longer in stealth mode. Look at that. I guess once you're in combat, your adrenaline's rushing. It takes like four times as many. Punch him. Don't punch him. Alright, fine. You know what? You want to die? I'm trying to let you live. Nobody seems to care about my generosity. So damn you all. You got me now. Oh, I can go up here, actually. Vantage point. They'll never check up here. Here we go now. Set tape. Chico's tape 2. Alright.
CP, this is Delta 9. The enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over.
Yeah, you do that.
This is CP. Understood. Search every corner. They gotta be around here somewhere. Out.
Back to stealth mode. Look at this fool. That's kind of risky. I shouldn't do that. It's probably a quick way to descend, but I don't know what it is.
Clear.
CP, this is Delta 4. Spotted a suspicious individual. Going to check it out. Over. This is CP. Understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
You know, in real life, you're surrounded by bodies of your friends and comrades. This dude is wandering around. This guy sees something suspicious. In real life, he'd be like, hey, buddy, back me up over here. But no, this guy's like, nah, I got this shit. Oh, it makes that cool sound still. I know what that is. Poor guy.
Delta 4, this is CP. Give me a sit rep. Do you copy? Come in. We have a situation. All units on alert.
What do they got now? Oh! Yes! Yes! This is where I make my last stand. Smoke grenades, claymores, and a shotgun? Yes. Set this shit up.
No,
not smoke grenade, not flare grenade, not a magazine. This. Okay, he won't actually set it up. He just does that. Do I need to be this? I won't do anything then. God damn it. Alright. Forget stealth. I mean, when you hand me something like this, and you expect me to be tactical and espionage and stuff like it's just, it's not gonna happen. I'm sorry. Some of these doors you can go in. Not any of these. It's like here, they want you to hide out here. you to be all stealthy.
Understood. Don't let him get the drop on you.
It's not gonna happen. Oh, God! The ground shakes when I slam dudes into it. Sounds real painful. Let's go further and further into the depths. What you want? Oh, you want some? Oh! Oh my god! That's not even realistic. For a game that seems pretty realistic, I don't know if that's how it works. This dude's gotta be in agonizing pain right now, I'll tell you. Can I kick him in the face? Oh yeah, kick him in the nuts, he's dead. Boom! What? Oh my god. What an ass face. Yeah, so I might not know exactly where to go, but we are rocking the house. You made contact and then you just ran away? Shameful. Okay, well. Fine. You are getting your asses kicked. That is correct. Was that? That this dude? Whoops! Whoa! Dodge shotgun shell bullets things. Oh! Shot? Maybe. I think this is going outside where I need to be. I don't think that's right. And I guess it's kind of presumptuous to me to know where I need to be, but... Look at that shit! Then I just ninja kick him and kill him. God, I have to get this game just for having an incredibly awesome shotgun in it. Get the full game, I mean. Oh man, that's too much fun. Because I doubt I'm going to find any more ammo. It seemed like a special find I got. Look at that dude, he was all on point and shit. Nah, that one's snakes coming up out of the stairs of the shoddy. Stacking bodies. Something blinking over there, that might be something. Actually, probably just opens the gate. Is certainly does. I can get in this car. I can drive it now. I have triggers. Yeah, what's up? Oh, I can go in here. Maybe there's more shotgun ammo. Hold on. Get out. Oh, so much shotgun ammo. SMG. Why would I take that? Oh! Well, hello. Yes. Artillery shells. Okay. Need to shoot somebody with this thing. Is that a... What is this? Don't do that. Do this. Oh, yeah.
You can fire his weapon, too. Check the pause screen for details.
Oh, okay. That's not what they meant. I get it. I want to see... Oh, then they just tell you how to fire. Thank you. Oh, man, yes. Why would you just leave this sitting around for me? Ah, ha, ha, ha. You're on your own. Yes, finally. There you go. Don't need that anymore now that I got this. Who's shooting small fire at what? From over here? You're gonna stand up to this? Are you kidding me? You not see my might? It's kind of hard to hit anything that's not like 5 feet in front of you. It has really short range for some reason. That's okay, because we're pretty much indestructible. We just took the only rocket launcher on the base. This dude thinks he's gonna get high up and maybe it's like a flood or something, you know, you won't be harmed. I don't think so. This is what they meant, right? This is what they sent me on the mission for. I'm pretty sure. Oh, look at this dude. We're gonna run him over. Wow. Apparently I sent him flying very far, even though I squished him. I don't know what that's about. I am smoking pretty heavily, so I'm not indestructible, but... Well, that'll do it. It's pretty fun shit. Get in there. There's something in there. That's where I need to go. It might be where I need to go. What the hell? What the hell? Contact with the target. You go in there? It certainly seems like it wants you to go in there. There you go. This is if you're being really sneaky. Which, of course, we are not. Oh, nice. Look at that. Ready to go. didn't actually accomplish anything because nobody's really around. And if they are, I'll just shoot them in the mouth. I feel I want to get in. I want to get in there. See, look at how fast he's running right now. Gun in it. Can you like blow off? I highly doubt it. No, still a video game. I just want to shoot somebody with this rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. We'll do it. It'll be great. Yeah, I got real out of sight. I just ran around a bunch. Whoa! Don't scare me.
The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later.
That's actually definitely who I need to find, isn't it? How did I not notice that before? I can't get in there though because it's unpickable. Whatever that means. Is it electronic? Is it something? It's like a wired door. Just kick it down. Oh, maybe I have to be like.
You're standing down. Make contact with the target.
Yeah, maybe that's it. Okay. It's probably not gonna help if you keep screaming like that. I mean, I can always just dump you. Sit there in plain sight. Let me judo chop this guy. Oh, okay. I think you're supposed to hold that. But I like kicking him. Punching him in the face. It's a lot cooler. Okay. I mean, yeah, you're clearly bleeding from there, but that's exactly where I'm going to put all your weight. You know what that reminds me of? Movie, Miracles. Sorry, Jackie Chan. Where the crime boss dies. His ulcer ruptures from a very similar scenario. Get down. I'm working. I have no stealth other than judo chop. So, maybe he won't notice me. Nah, he wouldn't notice nothing. Maybe if I had that tank still.
Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
Oh, there's a tank right there.
Watch for anything suspicious. Out.
Flare. Right here seems like perfect. Nobody'll notice that.
Request. It's headed your way now.
Nobody'll notice that.
CP, this is Solo One. Definitely spotted. We're under attack. Over. This is CP. Understood.
I think somebody is actually in that vehicle. Cause it's moving. I may or not have put that flare at the right spot. I feel like this might be necessary. Does that red circle mean that's where it's gonna land? Cause that's not really where I put the flare. He's definitely gonna land over there. Oh no. I don't know what that red circle is then.
This is Morpho. I have arrived at marker. Proceed immediately to nearby LZ for extraction.
Dude, it's definitely gonna get shot down unless I shoot it.
Oh, snake! Snake!
Oh my god. Jeez.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
That's real funny. Well, I'm gonna have to deal with this either way, so we might as well just do it now.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Didn't seem to care too much. I think it's out of commission.
Going on alert. Over.
We may have an intruder.
CP, understood. Don't let your guard down. Out. CP, this is Delta 4. There was an explosion. Damage unknown. Over.
Yeah, they already know about that. They've been told.
Stay on guard by any intruder.
I think we should be good. That was really the only problem. Everyone else is pretty much dead. They're just kind of ghosts now, repeating commands into the radio from beyond. But it doesn't really mean anything.
Approaching position.
Just get your bleeding ass up. Where did that guy come from?
This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
Put the target on the chopper.
Should I get on the chopper? I want to get on the chopper.
All right, get in. Time to go.
Yeah. Yeah, sons of bitches. Getting out of here. Damn it, I want to make something explode when I leave. Gah! No! Just one thing explode. Don't I have a snipe? No, I have this. Fire it! Yeah, explosion! See? See, kids, everything's okay when you're with me. No problem. As I leave with a non-standard issue shotgun and rocket launcher. Hey, I got C. Not bad. Not too bad at all. As it loads something. Is it a cinematic? Cause I don't care about a cinematic. I don't need to see a cinematic. It's definitely a cinematic.
Snake.
No, oh, good thing that's where I was holding her.
Medic!
Wait, the medic was just sitting there, just doing nothing, when I bring this unconscious, bleeding woman on board?
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic, we have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Tell me where the bomb is! probably right in here, actually.
That
probably wouldn't feel good. Okay. I'll probably watch all the cinematics from the full game just for Jack Bauer.
441, do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Thank you. He never has to reload. I was waiting for the real climactic, like, cut to black, but it didn't happen.
Like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Some hell of a good timing right there. But ow! Oh, there it was. Smoke from the disaster is visible from the coastline. Media blame money-minded private militias and scandal follow. When the U.S. was fingered as one of the organization's top clients, in response, the Secretary of Defense publicly stated that neither the United States nor its allies had any hand in the incident. Uh-huh. Since I have no idea anything that's going on here, this doesn't really mean anything. Uh-huh. No known survivors. Military helicopters. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay.
Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Okay. Well, this is a really weird thing to release, isn't it? This is basically like a demo. A really solid, good demo, don't get me wrong, but it's not... Like, this was like a game. Like, they released this as like a game. Didn't they charge like $20 originally or something like that? That seems way too excessive. And it's just like, why did they release this? I don't understand. There's probably some story, some reason behind it. But it's basically a glorified demo that they put out on the shelves for $20. And that, I mean, just from that perspective, my limited perspective, it seems kind of shameful. I don't know. I mean, I enjoyed it, and yeah, you could probably get a bunch more playtime out of it by just screwing around and having fun with the whole thing and kind of treating it as a little sandbox, but there's not a tremendous amount of content here. But if you're a huge Metal Gear Solid fan, I'm sure you picked it up and you enjoyed it. But then it's just like, I don't know. It's okay. And I guess, you know, it piqued my interest on the full game, but you know what else would do that? A demo? There's a reason that I didn't pick this up when it came out. I only picked it up because it was on sale. And, yeah. There's not really much else for me to say. I won't be Let's Playing the full game because there's going to be a whole lot of cinematics and a whole lot of talking. And I don't, I don't want to sit through all that while the camera's going, you know, when it's just me, it's a different thing. I can't really explain it. Like, I don't have to worry about, I don't know. Whenever I'm not talking while I'm recording, it feels like dead air, even though there's a cinematic going, so it just makes me uncomfortable. I don't know. Anyways, I think that's going to wrap up my coverage of Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. So, my name is Mang, and I'll see you fine folks around.